All right, everybody, we're back on the lake, day two of the camping trip. A little cloudy and overcast today. If you kind of look, nice colder weather, balmy 33 degrees when we got on the lake this morning. So let's see what we can make happen and stay tuned.
So what?
Slimer. Yep. Skating right across the top, but it looks kind of big. Big old gator. Oh, little gator. You just keep going. He inhaled it though. Man. Mr. Gator, Gator, Gator. In the rain, rain, rain. Look at that. Yeah, I can't even see the flicker shed in there.
Sounds like you might have to keep that one.
Yeah, that one. one's a keeper. I have to do a little surgery on this one. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Easy squeezy. Look at that. Spreaders work awesome. But he's the right size for a keeper anyway, so we're gonna keep him. He's bleeding a little bit. So in the live well he goes. This one might be a trout too. It's going that way. I'm trying to keep it down for you.
Get back.
want this one? The rod tip up. Girl. Oh. Ooh, doggy. High five. What we got here? That's a big old fat cut. All right, guys, that puts the wraps on the Mother's Day weekend fishing trip. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. And thanks to that mother for letting us go on Mother's Day weekend. See you on the next one. All right, guys, this is what's getting her done today. Live target perch. And if you can see, that hook is mangled. We got that hook all torn up trying to get that 23-inch cutbow in here. We're gonna replace the hook and get her back out there. This lure's done everything today. It's been the one.
Lure has been killing it for 2 days.
And this is what happens when you have a bait caster. Sometimes not so nice.